Bonjour à tous et toutes et bienvenue à ma chaîne de YouTube L'Enfance with Anupav. Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel L'Enfance with Anupav. If you have already subscribed to my channel, press the bell icon to get the latest updates. In this class, we will discuss about alphabets in French. You heard it right. Alphabets in French. Like, I know it's quite late to do these alphabets because after doing complex topics like plus-que-parfait, futur antérieur, infinitif passé, subjonctif, I have moved back to alphabets in French. The reason I didn't started it with earlier because these alphabets don't have much impact on the French pronunciation. Only some of the alphabets are there which actually makes the pronunciation how it is. So that's why I didn't do. But now I realize, like, if you have to say an acronym, some abbreviation, then you can't say in English alphabets if you are speaking in French. You have to speak the French pronunciation of the letters. Like, I study in DPS, so I won't say, like, J'étudie DPS. I won't say that, right? I have to say J'étudie DPS. I have to say it in the French alphabet pronunciation. So, let's get started from A till Z or from A till Z. A is A, B is B, C, C, D, D, E, A, F, F, G, G, or G, yeah, like Z, H, E, H, G. Now, few things which I would like to clarify after finishing this first row. Like, it's not that these alphabets are written like this while writing in French, it's just that to tell how it's pronounced. Like, English alphabets is what we are familiar with. So I have written in English, and like A is pronounced as A, so I have written AH, right? And one more thing, like, I have not written in the phonetics since I don't know phonetics, and since many of the people don't know phonetics, very limited people, say the teachers or like the scholars of English or someone who are very much interested in pronunciation, they are skillful in phonetics. I am not. So I have simply put into English alphabets, just try to understand. Let's revise the first row. A, B, C, D, A, F, G. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Moving towards the second row, H is Ash, I is E, J is G, K is K, L is same L. Let's revise it. H, E, G, K, L, H, I, J, K, L. Moving towards the next row. M is same as M, N is N, O is O, P is not P, it's P. And Q, the year sound is not there in French, it's Q simply. Remove the year sound from Q, which makes it Q. Revise it. M, N, O, P, Q. M, N, O, P, Q. R, L, S, S, T, T. U is not U. Similar, like in Q we remove the U sound. In U also we will remove it. It will be U. V is V. W. Like in English also, W, we often question when we learn the alphabets, like when I was a small kid, like why W? Other alphabets are so simple to pronounce, like this W is W. Same goes for French. It is very different from what we write. Like W, du, bla, V. Du, bla, V. See, so different. Revise it. A, S, T, U, V, du, bla, V, I, S, T, U, V, W. And moving towards the last three letters, X is X, Y is pronounced as Y, and Z is Z. That's what I said. Think of any word having X or Z in that, a French word. Will we be pronouncing it like X and Y? No, we won't be, right? Like say if you're trying to spell a word, say you have to spell order, H-E-U or E-U-X. How will you say? Like while pronouncing it, it's order, but when you spell it, it's ash, then we have a, then we have u, then we have e, then we have again o, then u, and then x. Like other, H-E-U-R-E-U-X, X is x. Are we really pronouncing it like in that, in the word? Other x? No. Right. But if we see a, like alle, we don't say ele, we say alle. A is influencing the pronunciation. L is giving the L sound. O is also giving M, N. So it's not like none of the letters are impacting the pronunciation. There are many of them. But some are there which do not. Like E is Y. Again, Y, eyes, Y-E-U-X. Are we saying it as Y, something like that? No, we are not. We are simply saying Y. But if we need to spell it, how we will spell? Y, E, U, X, which is equal to Y, right? Let's, for the last time, revise it in one stretch. First in English, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, right? And now in French, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. C'est tout pour aujourd'hui, that's all for today. If you like this video, please give that thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubt or suggestion, you may write that in the comment section below. You may also like my Facebook page, Learn French with Anubhav. Thanks for watching, au revoir, n'oubliez pas que la langue française est l'amour.